Ladies and gentlemen, we got MC Shan and Molly Marl in the house tonight. They just came from off tour, and they want to tell you a little story about where they come from.
You love to hear the story again and again of how it all got started way back when. The monument is right in your face. Sit and listen for a while to the name of the place.
The Brick.
Used to do it out in the park. Every playmate said his name, it rang an alarm, otherwise known as Mean T Tom. A brother who's known for his rap, Jappy Jack, Larry Nat, third least not last. A cool brother by the name of Gas. Main brothers made you get loose. They were down with the brother called Cousin Bruce. They used to jam in the center. You had to pay so you could enter. Go to the door, get frisked just in order to get in. And if you wasn't from this town, then you couldn't fight and win. But every time they had a jam, they couldn't get no peace. So that's why the jams out there in the park, they had to cease. Cause you was in
the
show all the people in the place that you are bright. Make this here one jam that you do not start no fight. Cause that is one thing that we all must see done. And if you start some shit, your ass had better run. Cause you're in
the brain.
She was great. Her and Molly Marl Wayne cut a plate. They used to rock it out in the plays, and the title of it was Sucker DJs. And then he strolled along one day, and then he walked into a girl named Shantae. Third line, you know it's me, MC Shan, ha ha, in the place to be. MC Man, he made them beg. He is the man who is known as Craig. The newest member out to get loose. Now he is down with us and he got the juice. This is the place where stars are born, and we are the only ones that can't be worn out by any place, any part of the world. And while I'm out on tour, keep your hand off my girl while she's in. Dead dreams, bought and sold. You gotta try and receive your goal. However you do it, however you may, don't ever listen to what nobody say. Cause I will tell you the deal. You gotta go by what your heart feel. Cause if you don't, you'll be misled by stupid little things put inside your head. Or someone else that you will see, they're trying to lead your destiny. By the time you think about it, you're grown. Then you say, God damn, I gotta lead my own. Grab hold of your heavy chain, which people always pull and always try to restrain. You heard just what I said, they're always pulling you back when you wanna get ahead. They pull you back cause they're not with it. You talk about school, they're talking about quit it. Soon you see that time to fly, but you spent most of it out getting high. Thought about it much, much later. Could've went to school and been much greater. But you chose to leave that fate. Now you're sucking on a bone when it should've been steak. The whole purpose of the story I told was mainly to inspire you to reach your goal. Stop walking through life as if you were blind. You should reach for your goal cause I'm reaching for mine. And I'm from
the bridge, we'll keep rocking if the beat stop rocking. The bridge, we'll keep it rocking if the beat stop rocking. The bridge, I keep it rocking till the beat stop rocking. The kids, keep it rocking till the bridge stop rocking. The kids, we'll keep it rocking in the bridge stop rocking. The bridge, I keep it rocking if the kids stop rocking. The bridge, we'll keep it rocking till the beat stop rocking. The kids will be rocking.
Ladies and gentlemen, we
got MC Shan and Marley Marl in the house tonight. They just came from off tour. They want to tell you a little story about where they come from.